Braniac. Postcard from my new forever home. Wish you weren't here. I'm having a grand old time. Argus even gave us shields. Less maintenance than my usual human shields. Oh, question. Is it even indentured servitude if you're doing what you love? P.S. This apocalypse has got novelty. The Green Lantern Corps is doing monster tryouts. You just can't give your mitts out of people's DNA, can you? I get it. I'm a big fan of crimes against nature myself. My new squad's a lot more alive-y than the last ones. Harley's got this weird aunt vibe that is just charming. I think I might even miss these folks when they're dead. Anywho, if this is the second team I lose in mysterious circumstances, well, it makes a fellow want some payback, some revulsion. See, this universe has a serious Joker deficiency. Once you're out of the way, the sky's the limit on who I can kill next. So, thanks, Braniac, for giving a young criminal his shot at a big second act.
Joker Earth Task Force X. That includes your newest recruit.
Little old me! Don't you worry, Mandy. I was born ready.
Flag, you were right. You'll be dealing with Brainiac's lantern construct-infused troops while you hunt down his next iteration. So, get it done.
Boomerang World's got more franchise potential.
Replicating Lantern's power at scale demands considerable willpower. Well, I possess the will to reorder the multiverse.
Sitting on all the care packages I care to sit on. Come on now.
Ready to re-
Yep. Thumbs way up. What? Oh boy, someone needs a raise.
Joker's coming out, and I ain't laughing.
Your Earth's a real treat! All of the murder, none of the consequences.
running with guns. You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
You're gonna need this if you're planning to do any good, Clown.
Well now, what a smorgasbord of delectables.
I bet you're here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more face melty. Let's do it. Ignite the invaders, not your friends. It's not that hard to improve combustion, really. Burns hotter than my hate for you meatheads.
Look around while I freak out. I'm just engineering stuff for real-life world-saving legends.
You're not him, but I don't trust you. Still, I got orders. Here.
Braniac's retaliating against us, searching for his conquered dimensions. These corrupted Watchtower satellites are looking for the next Earth to invade. We can't let him access more resources to use against us. This fight stops here. Watchtower is top priority, Task Force X. Get there now. If you understand the rules of engagement before engaging Task Force X, this will go a lot smoother for you.
Silky, the Watchtower's out of phase in our dimension. I'm going to need some extra processing support. Just like Brainiac's terminals. Hold them all so I can stabilize a weak point on the satellite.
Brains like the sound of the word terminal. Let's get hacking!
These troops are out of phase. You have to be in their dimension to fight them. I got you covered. I can phase you between our dimension and theirs.
We're phasing over, and I am going to cause a scene!
Terminal secured. Good for us, squad.
If I go through enough dimensions, one day, I'll find my way home.
Burning capture. Got it. What do we spot?
I think people used to call me One Dimensional. Really? They went to another dimension to get away from me?
Squad, you have to shoot that weak point now. Never stood a chance. Forces are clear at this terminal. Scanning data.
You cannot let the clown massacre you like this. Take him down.
Laughing and crying.
distasteful wide glass of the head.
Somebody
Joker.
Please light my cigar!
Returning to the sleep.
I need another terminal to crunch this data.
Go and tuck him in.
Data.
Current target, Joker.
Exist, Joker!
Guards locked down. Scanning.
Hack, be a deer and shoot me through dimensions, would ya?
Joker mark for removal. That's close.
Returning the favor.
units, keep your distance from Joker. His aptitude for chaos is worrisome.
That's it. Exposing a weak point on the watchtower.
Does it come in purple and green? I jest. I'll take it.
So you finally shaped up. Big props.
It seems to simulate you more accurately in my models. I'll need to reduce my intelligence level.
Be ready for anything. We've got Quinn inbound.
Nice! You guys fixed the alien invasion thing yet?
this space is not as cozy as my tank at Belrev.
It'd be an honor to...
to a dead guy, I should at least get to inherit his stuff.
Doesn't feel like I'm contributing anymore. Oh, it's great.
Say, I've been working on a little extra oomph. Rides, specifically the end of the ride. Interested? You just gotta do a little field work for it.
Ready to show the invaders they're unwelcome here? Oh, and my neurotoxin has a new scent. It's kind of fresh.
a boomerang now. You know, sand and that shit. Took my copy of Small Arms and Big Packs.
So, you're just gonna go out and do violence without me, huh? No respect.
Not the same without that boomerang magic. Yep. Yeah.
I require mental stimulation.
Pizza menu.
Classic Mandy. The Earths might change, but they never do.
Me? I am good at what I do.
Thank you.
Want to start an improv troupe? I got some great name suggestions.
You know there's no Wi-Fi signal in here? Lag? Hack? Anyone?
Kind of close to the glass, Boomer.
You deserve a break, Harls. Come, put your feet up and let Joker do the work.
Myself since that laundry trolley in Arkham.
At least it felt right. The cooking was adequate.
Glass box and not a lot of air. What could go wrong?
What kind of lipstick is that? I use Ruby Smooches, but I'm thinking about going darker. Shame I never got to meet Batman. Feel like we could have been pals.
They're always restraining him, but there's no containing him.
How do I already want to get back out with you?
Could I get a privacy screen in here?
Spent half my life in cells. It's like coming home.
Hey,
somebody with your core muscle control.
Do something and you're all bludgeon off.
Maybe try that new equipment over here. I'd hate for you to go.
Finally, a break from keeping this outfit running.
Harley Quinn, as I live and breathe, are you gonna behave yourself?
Ha! Absolutely not. Lady, you've seen my rap sheet. It's a frickin' ticker tape parade.
Then tell me why I don't send your mischievous ass right back to the deepest, dankest hole in Arkham.
Who doesn't love a parade?
Psych report says you've moved on. Turned over a new leaf. They also say you're the queen bee of Arkham these days.
There's less the old gang henching around now. Most of them got their brains broke by...
Hi, Miss Lane! You know... I've been doing the superhero thing for a while now, but it's...
Wickeloons have always striven for greatness. Yet when I reached out to seize their greatness, I was ostracized. My so-called peers dubbed my experiments on living test subjects unethical, reckless. Some even attempted to discredit me and my discoveries. It was then I realized...
Don't worry, Miss Quinn. I'll be gentle. Greatness. With your brain.
Of course, my persecutors soon changed their tune when our planet was threatened, just as I predicted it would be. Suddenly, they looked to me for answers. And I was happy to provide them. I selected an archive the best Kolu had to offer and created a vessel to hold it. You, my ship. An ark to an eternal Kolu. lantern-infused units. Creation of unapproved constructs will result in severe reprimands.
Resistors,
come on! Gotta save the people on this drone. For entirely coincidental rewards.
We got them. Been through enough without meeting you too. Out of this mess, then I've got nothing bad to say to you. Civilians coming through. Hey, keep that plant inside Ivy's area. Like being back in the damn asylum. Quartermaster happy, and it's gonna be off for you.
Jobs and we'll have raised enough hell to really hack Braniac off.
You'll forgive me stepping up the invasion, but I do have converging timelines to meet.
Survivors belong to New Kulu.
My challenges await you. Feel free to attempt them at your own pace. Or perhaps you're too scared.
Driven entire ecologies to extinction. One more plant is nothing.
Thank you.
a contest then. Who can fill your atmosphere with lethal pathogens first?
Party? For me?
Oh, for you. I'm sorry.
How would you like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn?
For your talents. Keep Brainiac's attention on you while the scientists do the important work.
That's right, Mr. Luther, sir. Can I get you anything? Coffee? Cinnamon bun flavored MRE?
No. I'm a hologram.
Target acquired. Oh, typical. We got it all in his plan. And she's still bloody mad at us!
Every dark corner!
Shnick's. Proceed to the jammer.
A thin barrier between life and death, whittling away with each moment.
We don't have time for you to sightsee. Hurry it up, please.
Damage! Reload me!
all forces. Be aware that scrambled communications are not just localized to your area.
Down and down.
Boomerangs. Your predictability will be your downfall, Harkness.
Selecting new target! Quinn, you are next of all.
Units, stay on your toes. Don't let Harkness get close.
You could just walk out of here. Ah! Such hubris. This is where you die. Directing all reinforcements of the Earthlings. Deal with them.
A kid who robbed a candy store. Can't believe they'll let me have something like this. Seems dangerous.
Congratulations on the opposite of dying.
these tangos in old-fashioned pummeling. Convict's choice. Just make it the last thing they see.
That's how it's done. Just keep getting those people out.
Side effects like nausea or anything, right?
You're on borrowed time, Task Force X. Hurry along now.
Work as a team, TFX, and kill those bastards for me.
least I've had on my shoes.
Just full of cheap tricks, aren't you, Joker? Joker gets mad.
And keep under your pillow.
Doing much better than the version of you on my Earth.
Successful extraction, Task Force X. Let's see more of that. We get civilians out, you get more Argus surplus. Done and done.
Braniac's parked an artillery battery at the docks. Get rid of it.
How's playing a hero's feel? Maybe you ought to get used to it.
Sibs are clear. Give yourselves a pat on the back.
Did you enjoy your encounter with my own Green Lantern Corps? I have molded willpower before. The permutations are simply endless.
an empty tumbler.
Gotta bounce! How about swinging?
I could focus your Toyman's idealism usefully on new Kolu, instead of vinyl stickers on lunchboxes and laptops.
Braniac's parked an artillery battery right on top of a bridge. Saddle up and get rid of it.
Now I wish I had a mighty steed.
This is Lois Lane coming to you from Central Metropolis. I can now confirm there is truth to rumors about a new member of the Suicide Squad. Yes, as unbelievable as it sounds, they are, well, a new Joker. While they share similarities with the now deceased Gotham terrorist, seems like there's a new face under the Joker's grease paint. Jury's out on who that might be. Is it a sign of the times that a man might be driven to take up the Joker's mantle? Revel in the chaos. No Justice League, no Batman, no
Death. Clear that bridge, Task Force X. Eliminate the weapon.
Yeah!
engage the enemy.
A warning, Task Force X. Those mines are quite useful. Try not to touch. The plasma beam should make short work of you. Surviving units, do not let the female clown make you look like fools.
Thanks for lighting up the Terminot bits, Hack. Let's pick them up, pals.
I'm studying Earthling responses to this firing pattern. Do give me your feedback.
It's your brain. Choice is yours.
It seems we found a use for your talents. Keep Brainiac's attention on you while the scientists do the important work.
That's right, Mr. Luther, sir. Can I get you anything? Coffee? Cinnamon bun flavored MRE?
No.
These crystals are real satisfying to smash!
Shield depleted!
only flash to see you now.
Let's get crystal busting so we can get through that shield.
All units, stop them.
I got the incubator on the road. Give it a KO.
Bug Ranch eliminated. My favorite disavowed ops are the successful ones. Harley, you're squad leader now.
Aw, thanks, Flag. What's up, gang? Jealous of my cool new toy? No, that would be envy.
Seems we found a use for your talents.
Keep Brainiac's attention on you while the scientists do the important work.
That's right, Mr. Luther, sir. Can I get you anything? Coffee? Cinnamon bun flavored MRE?
No. I'm a hologram.
My terminals are infinitely replicable. Your current forms are more limited. time, Joker. Derivative spectacle, Joker. I've seen this all before.
I'm impressed. When this is over, we should formalize our working arrangement.
Come on, swinging!
That Promethean shield's down. Incoming forces, deal with those earthlings.
Those ingrates better name their kid after me. Come on, Boomer. Let's do this one next.
Joker to the data vault. I clearly didn't use enough of him in the terraforming.
Covering fire!
Target eliminated.
job.
Brain's not gonna upgrade itself. At least, not yet.
Godspeed to your next godforsaken victims, TFX.
Another day, another Earth.
Excellent initiative, returning to Braniac's Earth. You'll forgive me for not joining you.
Fighting mayhem with me.
Please, rid this world of its remaining Joker immediately.
Joker.
like a bloody rag doll. I approve. It seems my local forces are depleted. Sending well done, Suicide Squad. Your particular brand of chaos may have won you this battle, but the war is far from over.
More bad guys. What are we waiting for?
As I anticipated, this world is crawling with Terminauts, Braniac's worker ants laying down the foundations for a new colony.
I know just the crew of plucky pest control peeps who'll clear this up in a jiffy.
Yeah.
didn't mean to scare you off of my challenges for good. Come on, let me make it up to you.
Why do Terrans try to gather data on us in their final hours?
Consider the options for your lasting legacy, Suicide Squad. Short and brutal, as well as pawns, or eternal, as my associates.
Ostensibly better decisions that have landed me in worse places.
Back to their world and regroup.
All of them? Just for us?
Pals, have we broken the law?
time.
Keep improving, and we might end up rivals.
Ready for a surgical strike across dimensions. We'll handle things on this side.
Another suicide mission, is it, Task Force X? I shall endeavor to make it a success.
Indicate no new life forms. Zero hits on Terran activity.
Malarkey.
belong in the ashes of this world, Task Force X. You two will be scattered amongst it soon enough.
Work as a team, TFX, and kill those bastards for me.
Harley, I can provide it for you endlessly.
You are a bloody ninja, Digger!
Your little trinkets grow tiresome, heartless. You can just walk out of here. Ha! Such hubris. This is where you die.
There's
I feel like a kid who robbed a candy store.
You're more than a survivor, you're a dangerous liability.
Use a sporting metaphor. Are you ready to be the away team in the dimensional playoffs?
Standing tall and seeing far, behold the power of the
stars. Time for a little fun with neurochemistry.
Approaching conflict seems a foregone conclusion, but that's what's so intriguing about you.
Set up.
I made some modifications to our forces. Who are you trying to impress with this butchery, Joker? Nobody's laughing.
Enjoy.
to fall for a world that isn't even yours. I'll give you that. Minor victory you've won, Earthlings. This new Kolu stands strong.
This'll be nasty, brutish, and short.
And
that's just the aliens.
That's what I like to see. Subjugated Earthlings.
Thank you.
the captain will be joining our ranks shortly.
Congratulations on the opposite of dying.
Let's see what we've got for you.